Welcome to another Real Hip Hop Rap Reaction. We got another one to feed all you Eminem people who like Eminem and need to get your fix of the week. We're going to give you a big track here with Eminem and Royce the 5'9". It's a bit old, this one. It's like, I think like 10 years old, this one, but it's still a big track. It's Bad Meets Evil. It's when the first time Royce the 5'9 and Eminem got together was in, I think it was Eminem's first album back in 1999, and they did one track.
On the album?
Yeah, I think it was one track on the album, and it was one of the last songs on the album, and it was called, I think it was called Bad Meets Evil. And at the end of the track, they said, see you in hell or something, or see you in the hell for the sequel. And then after maybe like, it was about 20 years, not 10, 12 years, they didn't do anything, and everyone kept saying, why aren't you doing nothing with him, isn't it? And he was doing a lot of stuff with D12. But then they got back together to do this album after like over a decade, and it was called Bad Meets Evil, which was the name of their last track. And the first track of the album was Welcome to Hell, because in that first track they said, see you in hell for the sequel, isn't it? So the first track of the album was called Welcome to Hell, but this is another track on the album. It's called Fast Lane, Bad Meets Evil, Eminem, Royce the 5'9". Let's get straight into it. Enjoy. Your intellect's mad slow, the facts show.
Wreck your asshole, me and Shady dead at the past, so that basically resurrected my cash flow. I might rap tight as the snatch of a fat dyke, though I ain't rap tight. My blood type's the 80s, my 90s was like the Navy, you was like the Brady's. You still fly kites daily. Catch me in my Mercedes, bumping ice ice, baby screaming Shady till I die. Like I have a paradise, life's crazy, so I live it till the fullest, till I'm Swayze.
Penis and your anus. You monster, that I'm a genius. Really, I belong inside a tank and sang
man.
Got a gallon in the gas tank, but I'm almost at the finish line, so I can't stop now.
Good track.
Yeah, man.
And both of them did good.
That's a fat track, that one, man. It was the wordplay, the skills they were putting on display was like second to none. Second to none, man.
And the video is good. The video is really good.
I like all the effects and everything, isn't it?
Mm.
Definitely, man. And you know that stuff. You like that video, don't forget to subscribe to the channel and press that notification bell to get the latest content. And thanks for all our subscribers as well. All right? Hope you enjoy that banger. All the best. God bless.